Let us create a DRAKON diagram. A DRAKON diagram shows how to do something or how to achieve a goal. We will create a diagram that explains how to take a train. This is a primitive. It consists of a header, a body, and an end. The header contains the name of the diagram. The end always contains the word end. There is only one end on a DRAKON diagram. The skewer is a vertical line. It is absolutely straight. This is an action icon. An action is an order to do something. Our first step will be to drive to the railway station. The second step is parking the car. Then we go to the platform. We wait for the train. And finally, we board the train. Time flows downward. The next icon is always below the current one. Therefore, there is no need for arrows on this diagram. Redundant arrows are visual noise. All icons except the header and the end have the same width. The distance between two neighboring elements is the same. This is a question. A question icon can be answered with either a yes or a no. If free parking is available, we take it. If it's not, we have to use the paid parking. The exits from a question icon are not equal. The right exit is bad. The bottom exit is good. The rule is, the further to the right, the worse. To follow the rule, we need to swap the exits. The happy path, through an algorithm, should go down the skewer. Errors, undesirable and unusual situations, should be handled by the right-hand side of the diagram. The further to the right, the worse. There could be more paths on a diagram. No matter how complex the diagram is, line intersections are not allowed. The paid parking also can be unavailable. If that is the case, we need to park the car a long way from the station. Here we have three paths. They are sorted from left to right, from best to worst. The further to the right, the worse. What if we need to repeat some actions? There are several ways to specify that in DRAKON. Let us create an algorithm for training. First, we need a good warm-up. Then we need to lift the weight several times. One way to specify a cycle is to stand a line up. The line turns into an arrow. This arrow represents a cycle. So we warm up. Then we lift the weight. Are we tired? If yes, then we exit. If no, we repeat the exercise. We lift the weight while we are not tired. Sometimes we need to check the exit condition before we perform the action. In this case, we put the action after the check. This way we can ensure that we perform this action only if the condition is met. We might get too tired after the warm-up. Then we will exit without working out. We will not lift the weight. We can add more actions here on this vertical. Another way to specify repetition is the for loop icon. Let us create another diagram. We warm up and then we lift the weight 10 times. We may get tired before we complete the set of 10 repetitions. In that case, we put a question icon in order to exit the loop early. There are questions that can't be answered with a yes or no. If a question can have several answers, we need to use the choice icon. Let us create a diagram that will describe the punishment for drunk driving in Greece. This is the choice icon. The answers to the question are written in the case icons. According to Greek law, this question can have several answers. If the level of alcohol is low, there is no punishment. If the level of alcohol is within this range, then the driver pays a fine. As the level goes up, the punishment becomes harsh. The empty case icon on the right means all other answers. It is a good idea to sort the case icons from left to right. For example, the further to the right, the worse. Or, the further to the right, the greater. Or, the further to the right, the smaller. The skewer is a vertical line with the happy path. Don't use arrows when you don't have to. The action icon contains an order. The question icon can be answered yes or no. The further to the right, the worse it is. Repeat actions with the for loop icon. Another way to specify repetition is an upward pointing arrow. If there is a question that cannot be answered yes or no, use the choice icon. Line intersections are not allowed. DRAKON Editor Web does most of the drawing for you. Don't worry about the visual language. Concentrate on your idea.